When we think about our future on this planet, we have to think about food. That's why we're supporting the Alliance of Biodiversity International and CIAT.
CIAT was founded in this context of a global population that was booming. Today, what we focus on is a broader agenda looking at food.
Feeding our growing global population in a more sustainable way is absolutely critical.
Food is almost a third of global emissions, so that's a huge challenge that we have, is how do we feed the world without the emissions that it's generating?
What you see in the back is the entire collection.
How many different samples is that?
6,000.
This is the world's largest genetic library for beans, cassava, and livestock feed.
We found beans that have helped farmers deal with drought.
You said there's a bean that can help with type 2 diabetes?
We hope to move food from being just a thing of sustenance to food as medicine.
Shows you how powerful food is.
This is going to have less cadmium.
And you genetically engineered that with CRISPR to get that feature that you want.
Transforming the way we produce food will not only help us provide for future generations, but also help in our fight against climate change.